Thank you. According to MGE, more than 3,000 people still without power. And an update from the company, they say everyone should have their power back by midday tomorrow. And we caught crews working to restore power earlier today in Madison. We'll keep monitoring the outages in the area and let you know once all of that power is back on. Let's take a look at outages across the state. Nearly 4,300 still without power since that storm.